Welcome back. In Windsor, a man is in police custody this morning after pointing a gun at an officer. Late last night, one officer responded to a disturbance in the 2000 block of Bayfront Drive. Police say that's when the suspect aimed a handgun at the officer and a woman in the house. The man was arrested and no injuries were reported.